At the end of 9 laps, what's it going to be? And 10 laps, here he comes to the door. The man in red as he went through that time with the Tassuzuki. He's finishing in second place, 1.1 seconds in arrears. So the victory for third place, who's going to be the last man onto the podium? Michael Dunlop.